Hey there, Bug Watchers. Welcome back to Buggy Bot Plays Blood Bowl 2. Today, queuing up with Nurgle into a pretty rough matchup, honestly, it looks like. Oh boy, we got ourselves some nasty-looking dudes here. Wow, two leap skinks. That's really risky, but also really cool. Ooh, and he got himself a sure hand skink, which is also awesome. His sword eye are starting to level. 1, 2, 3. I only see 4 Sorai though, and a Crox. This is interesting. I've never seen such a lizard man team. I'm not sure about it. Not sure just yet. He didn't take any sidestep, which makes his guys simple to surf, and it gives me a lot of options. So, I think we take ourselves a fireball. And since he's got so many loners and skinks, I think we actually just go for regular fouling. Like, we don't have to get fancy. We can just basically walk up and be like, this guy needs to die, and crush him. Now, the thing is, I've also forgotten what my team was up to. I was probably meaning to get another Pescador. Well, that's done. Sorry, guys. Usually, I take a look at this, I just hit the button, and I have a few minutes to look over my team and think about what's going on, but today just started right up, so we're dealing with what we got. And that's fine, I kind of end up doing that shit all the time. So let's see here. Sanitation gives up. You guys are doing great. I just want you to know that. You're doing great work, you're trying real hard. I believe in you, Sanitation. I really do. I think we're good friends here. Yes, these guys are going to get mushed. That's all I really care about, is I wish to mush dudes. We're going to receive the ball in hopes of hurting people.
The lizardmen have deigned to leave their temple city to play this game.
So, skinks on the line. I already like that situation. Sorai also available to be hit. Definitely like that situation. And plenty of skinks to beat the bejesus out of. Yeah, sounds pretty good to me. I don't think this guy knows how this stuff works, really. Mostly because he just put his guys up there to be entirely beat the ever-loving bejesus out of. And we're pretty capable of punishing him for it. Put a guy over here. Put a guy over here. And we're probably going to hurt the ever-loving crap out of him if we can. If I knock down all his Sorai, I've got plenty of these guys to just start stomping on. I'll probably just start stomping skinks. I mean, I don't see why I wouldn't, given an opportunity.
Some say it's perfect for playing blood.
Excellent. That makes things even easier. Why, thank you. What do we got here? The closest skinks can reach this guy. We're going to move back. Actually, no, we'll probably just move up. For now, let's not. Let's just go for the hits, see what happens. There we are. There we are. Nothing good so far, which is unfortunate. We really were hoping for something nice just to open us up with. There's a knockdown. That's nice. There's that. But man, I am not nailing it. Okay. So what am I gonna do? I think we go for a skink real fast. We're gonna see if we can hurt one of these guys. Force him to make a jump or a leap. No. Can only push him. Alright. So, these guys. Really, what I should do is get my Beast of Nurgle in on this ganks. Or in on this, in on this shit show, essentially. Let's see what we can do with it.
That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go.
God damn. Not a fucking thing out of that entire situation. Oof. Not how I wanted to open up my moves here. We're gonna bring you in. And we're gonna bring you to here, so that if he tries to actually get up and make this work, we can start punishing him for it. He's only gonna get a couple of hits. But that was an incredibly just unpleasant first move there. Like, nothing good happened for me. Didn't get a single pow. Got a stumble, which was nice, but nothing else really. That was a lot of dice. That is a really bad idea to start this off with. I will absolutely push you up into here and then stomp on you. I got no problem stomping on some poor bastard. Boy, he just really going ham right away, aren't you, buddy? Oh, and he opens with a one die. Wow. Okay. Not the wisest choice, if you ask me. Opening with a one die. Wow. That was not okay. Incoming. Okay, so yeah, first turn, reroll. I like that. Oh, and it's a turnover. Beautiful. Hey, we're both stunned.
Yep, I reckon that's what he'd say if he could talk.
Okay. Well, we're still pretty guarded here. First things first, we get rid of this guy. Get off my pitch.
Oh, he's
preferably die. You didn't die. You're no fun. Alright, well, I can open him up with that. And I can control these guys. So I think I should do that. I think I should go ahead and knock this guy down. There we go. Follow through. And let's get our guys. I think, honestly, we should try and send this guy off of here. If he's going to keep giving me opportunities to do this, I think I should take them. Or I can knock someone else down. Ah, this is a really tough choice, actually. Alright, I think we're going to commit to trying to knock down the Crocs. Let's go ahead and put you here, and then we'll go for the running Mighty Blow. See what we can create. See what damage we can do. Probably none, but we can dream, right? Not so bad. Not really a big deal. Okay. Let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and let him do something. I will be right back, folks. It will take me just a second. Okay, sorry about that. That was actually a much shorter turn than expected. What happened to his skink? What skink was this? Oh, I see. Right. We're gonna stand you up then. We're gonna move you to here. And if he's gonna give us a freebie skink to stomp on, you can bet I'm gonna take it. Stand you up. First move, I think we need to hit these guys. First move makes that block that I really don't want to take. Let's go ahead and take this one here. And that's why. God damn. That was really bad. That was just immediately knew what that was gonna go down. Just knew it. Didn't even get to stomp on this guy. I would have loved to have stomped on him. God damn it. Damn it. Taking another one die. He got away. Every time you do a one die against a Nurgle, you're essentially taking two one dies. Because you have to get past the foul appearance and the block. So Nurgle Warriors, they're tough. They're tough to work with like that. But I need this shit to stop happening. Like, we haven't moved for three turns. And it's not for lack of trying, it's just shit hasn't gone well. We really haven't gotten that much in terms of knockdowns or injuries for these guys. Far less than expected, that's for sure. Hey, there's Foul Appearance doing a thing. And he re-rolls it. That is another re-roll down for a one dice. Not wise. That guy's getting stomped. And a bonehead. Beautiful. What the fuck are you doing, dude? I don't think he realizes that this is not a safe thing to do. He's just cramming his guys in here. Yeah, that was really stupid. Alright. So, stand you up. Stand you up. Good boy. Start injuring people. Ugh. Alright. You. Crush him if you can. The carrier himself looks really risky. That pushes him into the Beast of Nurgle. And you have a three die. For fuck's sake. This guy is both... even though he's playing poorly, he's definitely not being punished like he could be. Alright, let's remove you. What are we gonna do? I think we just force those blocks. We've got the beast there to really keep things going. You try to get him hurt, that'll work. Go for a stomp. Why don't we go see if we can hurt someone? There it is. Oh my god! This son of a bitch! He is just... there is just nothing more frustrating than this kind of play. Because this guy is getting a shit ton of just, he's basically playing like shit and then getting a ton of good things out of it that he definitely shouldn't be getting. Alright, we have to start moving now. Of course, just throw your guys into here. That is exactly what you should totally be doing, you fucking moron. Basing as many of these guys as possible against my pieces. That's the good idea here. For fuck's sake. Oh my god, of course. Ugh. Yeah, he's just not being punished at all. He's playing really bad, and he's not being punished at all. Okay. So we're probably gonna have to move this way now. Let's start by moving this guy out of our way. Of course you didn't hurt him. That would be silly. Stand you up. Now, who do I hurt? I could go for that guy, could go for this guy. Okay, I think we do a quick push play here.
All is secure. Can the other team steal it away?
To try and crack this to a better position. Just a KO. Still, it's a start. Because that will give me the opening I need to get this guy out of here. Just a loner skink. No one cares. No one cares about a loner skink. It's just a true fact of life. Alright. You hit this guy. Of course not. That would be reasonable in any fucking fashion. You get rid of him. Okay, we're gonna have to wait one round here, but I'm pretty sure we can make this work. There we are. Put you here, and we'll get ready to free these guys up next turn. How frustrating this whole thing is. Of course that's your immediate thought, is to rush the Crocs in there. Like a crazy person. And take two GFIs with a loner. Totally fucking reasonable. I hate this guy. I hate him a lot. Sometimes. I really hate him. This guy is a fucking moron, and he's just not being at all punished for anything. Alright, so I'll probably lightning bolt this guy and break left. And of course, just more one dice, like a crazy person, that you re-roll, because you totally should be succeeding at anything with that kind of fucking play. I hate this guy. Oh my god. This guy is fucking filth, and I hate him. Alright, so here's what we'll do. We'll clear this guy, lock up the rest of these, and just do some damage.
Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top? One less option.
All right. Follow to create a gap. And then create opportunity here. That seems like a good idea. We'll create an opportunity up here, and we'll just keep going. But of course, no one gets knocked down. Have to move the ball now, though. I don't think he has the opportunity to actually break this without really making a lot of risks.
They're gathering around that boat, like halflings around a sandwich.
God damn. His skinks are made of iron. Alright, so I need to break down into here.
The player's fist is approximately
and of course I don't do the damage. But this will keep his skinks from doing anything. Of course, just throw your skink on it, because that's totally going to help you here. That's not going to cause you any problems whatsoever. That's not stupid. I'm frustrated by this, but that's okay. I think we'll win this anyway. It's just going to be like, why did we really have to work so much for this Nuffle? You know we shouldn't have. We both know that this guy didn't put the effort in. Because his first move is to run a Crocs immediately into that shit. Alright. Let's see if we can kill a skink. Still can't kill a skink. Okay. Move the ball up. We have to. We don't really have a choice. Mark that guy. Mark this guy. Consider killing a skink. Alright, let's see if we can do it. I would very much like this skink to die. I can't do it. I cannot get a decent knockdown in this particular match. This is getting ridiculous. This is just a certain level of ridiculosity. Okay, we have to take that. Just in case something goes wrong up here. Just in case. Like, his only move now is a really bad dodge followed by a GFI, or a decent dodge followed by immediately getting...
I like this.
What do you call it? Two red die, and this is his fucking best plan. This was his best idea. For fuck's sake. This guy needs to just be punished really badly. Come on, buddy. Don't you give him this, Nuffle. Don't you dare give him this.
Yeah, smells fight.
Here we go. Gets the bonehead. Succeeds. Of course he succeeds in the dodge. Oh my fucking god, of course. He just rolls a natural six, the lucky piece of shit. And he injures my guy. This fucking game. Are you fucking kidding me? All that shit play, and not a single bit of punishment. Not even a touch. Not even a little bit. Just totally fine. Fuck this. This is the dumbest thing. Alright. That was just straight up fucking stupid. A fucking course. To hell with it. It doesn't hurt to re-roll it because it doesn't matter. Whatever. That was just... Nuffle fucking loves this guy. Nuffle just flat out fucking loves him.
Let's take a quick look at that play. Yes, the unmistakable sign. Player's eyes.
So many punches on Skinks, and I've gotten two knockouts. Grand total. For this just absolute shit-tastic play. Dude, there is no way you're getting that. I don't think you can even throw that far. This is some grade A fucking filth. Nothing is more frustrating than watching a guy who definitely shouldn't be winning, or even drawing, come to any kind of success. Because this shit's just sad. But my god, is it just working out for him. Every step of the way.
Not what you'd expect.
Okay. Such a terrible fucking team. A terrible team that is just incredibly fortunate.
Players seem to have awakened
right.
In time for the next.
Who are we putting on the line here?
That must be one heck of a dream. Both of these teams are on the edge. Hit is crucial.
How best to do this? I mean, he's probably going to get a skink bias either way. I don't think we can stop that, because he's just so fucking lucky. So what I think we do is we just give ourselves the most options to have a sweeper. There. And then we wait for a chance to lightning bolt him. For being a piece of shit. Ugh. This is a shit-tastic team, and he's just incredibly fortunate. He had to get that six. He needed it. There was no other fucking way. My guess is he doesn't even actually protect these guys. He just lets me fuck him up. Alright. Send this way. Kick would have been nice here. Both teams losing turn, that's bad. we need enough time to get the ball and run it up the field or return it.
Allowed to say, Chubb. Suffice to say that the matter has already been settled.
First move, loner.
That's quite a misplay, Bob.
But never punished for anything.
I'm excited, Chubb.
Never punished. Never punished. There's the block. So I'm down a player because nothing here has worked out well for me. Of course. This is just fucking filthy. I'll just walk around him and hit him. I don't really particularly care about this. He just randomly bases his guys. He has no fucking idea what he's actually doing with this. He is just winging it as madly as he can. He's not even using the sure hands to actually pick up the ball. He's just gonna waste chances on rerolls here. There it is. And now he's just going to go straight for handoffs. Of course he is. You know, no reroll. Totally the time to do a handoff. But he gets lucky. He gets fucking lucky as shit. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. Of course, just completely leave him open. That's a good plan. I think we lightning bolt now. This is an opportunity and we shouldn't waste it. Thank you. Stand you up to take a hit. Stand you up to take a hit. Stand you up to take a hit. Get you to over here. Of course you do, you fucking useless piece of shit. Just no other way that could possibly have gone. Just absolutely none. We really want this as a knockdown. But of course we didn't get the knockdown. So we had to spend a reroll on it. Alright. You come to here. Useless fucker. You come to here. And you go for the ball, I think. God damn, it's just everything is just fucking falling apart on these guys. If it can go wrong, it's absolutely going fucking wrong.
Not enough tackle zones on that ball. And now the opposing team has paid the price.
Ugh, it's just disgusting. The shit that he's getting away with is absolutely filthy. So he can definitely reach. It's not like he's gonna fucking play it smart, though. He's just gonna throw a bunch of dudes at it and hope it works. Which is going to work, because... my god, I just can't get this to fucking work out for me. I mean, if this guy had been here, this would definitely have been a really bad dice for him. And it's still a bad die, because he did it fucking stupid. Of course, if you just throw as many guys directly on it as possible, that's definitely always the best plan. Throw dudes randomly on it and hope it works. You just frustrate me so much. Okay. I can't dodge that. What can I do? I can give him a push out. And then run my Beast of Nurgle in. Of course, just more one dice. Random ass one dice. So fucking smart. Oh my god. That's 1, 2, 3, 4 sixes in a row. 5 sixes in a row. That was, yeah, 5 sixes in a row, followed by 2 fours and another 6. At least I got the regen. Yep, he's just gonna throw a random dude up there. No reroll. Make that play, buddy. So smart. I hate you. I hate everything about this guy. Okay. My god, this is fucking filthy. Alright. How best to go about this? I want to get my Beast of Nurgle to here. 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't think I will. It's just not likely to happen. I'd like you to go here. We're gonna push this guy away.
The attacker has an assist.
But of course we didn't get the knockdown that we really fucking needed. So we're not gonna, it's not gonna be an easy fucking move. Okay. No, that would have been simple. This will remove him. I hope.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever.
Of course not. I can't get fucking anything to go my way here. I can't get a single fucking thing to go my way. Not a single goddamn one. Alright, I need to get this guy out of here, but it's not likely to happen is the problem. You're there. I need you to go... here, but I don't like those situations, like, at all. None of this is fucking good for me. Alright, let's see if I can get you up there. We'll see about a dodge as well, if I can. Excellent. That finally worked out. Let's try this. If this works, we may actually have a chance to run this guy away. but there's a lot of dice getting involved. And we didn't fall over. And we made the dodge.
Hit stuff.
Okay, now we're in a better position. It's another shit show, but we're in a better position still. Ugh. Ugh. It's just, bleh. What a nasty game you are. Nasty game. He's going crazy. Kill him, Nuffle. Kill him for his hubris. Kill him for his foolish pride. Ugh. Just gonna keep doing it. Alright, so I'm probably gonna end up not moving it. Of course not. Nope, just makes it through. Which, not too surprising. But he's got no recovery here. I do. And there's the knockdown. Of course there is. Because nothing else would happen in this shit show of a game. At least the scatter is decent. Meanwhile, he's just going to make random fucking blocks. So I'm probably not going to be able to block with my beast. He's just going to have to sit here. Probably not. I don't get too many options. Move you in. I'm going to have to move you in because you're going to need to get on the ball. Of course. Just go for it, buddy. And he's running a guy over here to freaking be this threat. Punish him. Punish that piece of shit. He has used a reroll almost every turn here. I'll just trade one for the other. I don't particularly care. That's what meat is for. Dying. Of course, just why not make the 33% chance dodge? It's not like you would free up or do anything terrible if that went wrong. Of course he does! Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, finally he fails a 33% chance dodge. He finally failed one. Guys, it's finally happened. Finally fucking happened. Failed to dodge. Alright, you stand up. You clear these two. But of course, don't actually get anything done. That would be reasonable. Fucking sack of shit. Come to here. You come to here. Preferably. Let's see if anything good can actually come from this. I would bet money I trip. You can make 33s left and right. And there it is. Of course, why not? This is ridiculously stupid. This is a fucking filthy ass team with zero actual good plays, and he's just making it work for no reason. Definitely doesn't deserve to.
Unity is strength.
Oh look, just opens with a one die for no reason. Why not open with a one die? Into a straight just ball pickup, of course. You know, as you do. mixed with 3 dodges and 2 GFIs. Totally. That's reasonable.
There's a way with the fairies.
Fuck you, dude.
Murders, little beasts.
And it goes out. How bad is it? It's not actually bad for me. It may actually be reasonable. Alright, stand you up to deal with him. Put you to here. Preferably clear a guy. Fantastic. Now, have a blitz still. Where should I spend it? I need to get you up to here. Protect you from him. So really what I'm seeing is an unfortunate blitz here. In hopes of blocking off the Crocs with my Nurgle Ward. It's just gonna have to be the move. At least we got the ball. Alright, that worked out. The knockdown is perfect. I'd like to have blitzed with him and gotten him into here, but it's just, it's too risky. It's too goddamn risky. Alright, yep, here come the dipshit plays.
Absolutely have to stop him.
Just run it in, buddy.
Whatever.
Yep. Both GFIs, no rerolls. There it is. Finally punished. The punishment is finally happening. Get rid of you. Put one here, put one there. And then he moves up. Maybe. This is risky. But I'm gonna go for it, of course. Because at this point, I'm just so insane with rage that I don't think I can do anything else. Try to lock him up on this. Close enough. Tentacles, do your thing. That'll lock down a lot of his ability to react to me. And it frees up a guy. Which I really like. Of course. Just one die away, buddy. Or red die it right off the bat. That's fun. I hate everything about your existence.
Now's the talk. Some teams gotta play hitting up their collective leaves, but they need to action it before time runs out.
Alright, now I'm just relying on tentacles to do a thing. Tentacles, do a thing, buddy. It's all on you. He got away from the tentacles again. He got away from the fucking tentacles. Alright. I don't think I can actually risk anything here. I have to blitz him and just push him away and take the touchdown before this guy gets a chance to do anything crazy. Because his luck has been insane. But hey, we got the level up. That part's nice. Awesome. A level up is good. A level up works out in our favor. And he's only got one turn left. Okay. Yuck. What a filth nasty game. Look at that tiny guy. What has he got on his... Oh, that's... Is that his tongue? Creepy. It's like he had a little cap on his nose. Yeah, that doesn't help him, really. He's not set up for a one-turner. Opens with the immediate... I mean, well, I guess it doesn't matter if you do it with a loner whenever at this point, so... Alright. You, come to here. The reason I want to do that is because I want to move this guy out of the way. If I do that, I can get a 3-die on that skink with my Mighty Blow. And I'd like that very much. Is this gonna be enough to come out? Just cannot get anything solid with these guys. Entire game has been like that. Fuck it. That'll work. At least we got the SPP for it. So that part's nice. The both down will work. Awesome. A little bit of SPP for our little buddy there. And we managed to win that, if only just the madness that it was. And we got a 1. And a 3. Fantastic. Okay, garbage truck, hey. That actually, that means I think he got, 7 SPP there. That's actually pretty good. He's only one punch away from getting block, which is really nice. Alright, so what are we going to do with CDC failure? What are we going to do with you, buddy? Are we going to create another Mighty Blow piece? And turn one of these guys into a blitzer? Probably. Mighty Blow does seem like a good thing to have on pretty much everybody here. We could use a lot more of it. We do need a new Pestigore. And I'm thinking... What should we name you? What should we name you? We'll just call you Hand Sanitizer. You got it, buddy. I believe in you. Welcome to the team. Surely you can't be worse than some of these other freaking just utter losers. Should I get rid of him, or should I just wait one more game, play with him, and then he's probably gonna get fired anyway. So.
Everyone onto the field. Without a pair.
Yeah, I'll probably just wait one game, and then I'll fire No Gloves and replace him with my final Pestigore. And that'll give me a pretty full team. But CDC Failure, having a Sure Hands and a Mighty Blow piece, both are really good things to have. Alright. So, that'll do it. Ugh, I feel so nasty with how far that guy got. Man, that was ridiculous. He pulled some just crazy shit. But, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. If you did, feel free to leave a like. You can subscribe for more content every Monday through Friday. And I hope I see you in the next video.